Get out of the shot. Girl, it's not your time.
Hi, I'm Yadira.
I'm Nadira.
And I'm Kevon.
And we're friends of Iana. We met through Kiwanis and then we just kind of adopted each other into our family.
I met Iana through a mutual friend and then we went to the same school together.
I met Iana once again through a mutual friend and she asked me to participate in her quinceanera a couple years ago and I was a part of that group and we've been friends ever since. When we're hanging out at Iana's house and you know we start to play around, her mother's like, no way with them, no playing around because you're going to break something. Sometimes we tend to, yeah.
We're a handful.
Sorry.
One thing that Jamaica doesn't know about Iana is she likes to be babied.
She can be a bit stubborn.
When Iana put her mind to something, it's not going away. She has to do it. She's the most determined person ever.
She's a very loyal friend, so she's always there for you when you need her.
She just loves her friends. Once she loves you, that's it.
That's it.
Iana is also a very talented young lady.
She's a jack of all trades.
She's a jack or Jill of all trades, as they say. She plays piano, martial arts, crochet. She played saxophone a bit, but I guess because at the time she was a brace face, so playing the saxophone was an issue. But she stuck it out with the piano.
When I met Iana, she was into volunteerism. When it came to the environment, she's been slowly learning and really adjusting to say, okay, these are the problems that we're facing, especially as a country. And no, she's very headstrong about it and she's very passionate.
Everybody of UE collecting bottles because of Iana. Everybody. I can't impersonate her, but I can tell you what she do. She will know every song on the radio and she can. She don't know the lyrics for
nothing.
She was sing it like she knowing the song.
She's just saying, watermelon.
I think for me, I had an impression, so she'll call me and I know when she wants me to do something, like something's very important. Her voice gets super high pitched
and she's like,
hi Ken.
I'm like, hi Iana.
What can I do for you?
From day one with Northwest, I've been there right after the competition and you won. I was driving you around my way screaming that you won. And look at you now, you're Miss Universe Jamaica and I have no doubt that you can be Miss Universe overall.
You're a very strong competitor and I know you will go there and you will do your best. And we're all here cheering for you.
Go get that crown.
My workout plan really had to do with slimming down my thighs and just getting overall toned. My trainer's name is Damien. Ever since I was allowed to be in the gym, I was always working out. It's just that now I kind of have like a direction in which I'm going. It really helps me to relieve stress and you know, you like when you look good.
Been training Iana for roughly over a month. In the month, we've trained 4 times. For the entire month. So track record not looking too good, but she works hard. When she do comes, she works very hard. She tells me what she's trying to achieve, how she views her body or what she'd want to achieve, and then I would then give her the routine to execute that so that she can have the physique. No matter what I give her to do, she does regardless of how strenuous, how hard, she follow through with all the routines, sweating here, message is not a dolly thing when she come here. Yeah, she put in the work. I can't discredit her for that. But for instance, today she telling me that she haven't ate all day because of Uno, right? It's not a good look.
How is this compared to you having to squat the entire lounge the entire corridor?
It's two different type of pains. I mean, going down the corridor, you're just like, oh my God, so close, but so far. And here you're just like, oh, can I come up really? But it's worth it, right?
Of course.
Okay, he says so.
Once I see you more often.
And you know, always, leg day is always on the day that I have runway training. So after I leave here, I go into my heels. And my thighs are screaming, my calves are screaming, but you don't care.
No.
Oh, okay.
Just checking. Put in our heels, right?
Yes.
And you care about that?
Yes.
Okay.
So you black out the pink.
When I started, I was super awkward. I was like, you can't answer that, and he wanted me to do like really awkward things, like throwing my hands all over and just saying weird stuff.
But you can't stand up to me.
Okay, all right. I'm sorry. Can we just start over?
Start over?
Please?
Start over?
Yeah.
With Bethany's baby.
I felt really embarrassed in the beginning, so at that moment, it was all of the hard work paying off. There was no more embarrassment. I didn't care if I didn't look like a fool. I was just doing what I had to do.
Oh, you thought I never know. Oh! Oh, my bad.
I think because I was nervous, I never gave her my A game.
I liked it, I thought it was very funny.
The environment in which it created, it was all these creatives. They accepted me and they knew where I was coming from because everyone started being a bit awkward. Everyone started feeling a little bit embarrassed. They really encouraged me to come out of my shell, and they gave really helpful advice because it's easy to say let go of yourself, Iana, blah blah blah, but until someone actually experiences it, they can't give it real advice on how to do it.
Experience the finest of Caribbean golf. Two great courses, the Cinnamon Hill Golf Course and the White Witch Golf Course, awarded Jamaica's best golf course by the World Golf Awards. Experience the best of Rose Hall's Heritage, three amazing tours. Explore the home of country music legend Johnny Cash or tour the Rose Hall Great House by day or night. Experience your wedding and events in paradise. With seven exclusive venues to choose from, we have a dream destination for everyone. We plan, and you experience the magic. Rose Hall Developments Limited, proud sponsors of Iana Tickle Garcia, Miss Universe Jamaica.